spoke to the property owner, who tells me that they still are, despite the drought conditions, they're still being cautious whenever doing yard work.
Back in here, we all try and be careful. We generally get out in the morning and do our work that we need to do that might start a fire.
And that fire started just near the base of that ridge and then spread further east. The winds are coming from the southwest, pushing this fire further east. And that's here at the Pacheco fire, where they're using about 25 engines. They've had several helicopters and also a few of the air tankers as well. 350 acres at this moment, no containment, and crews are going to be continuing to work late into the evening.
All right, Drew, thanks a lot. Drew Belay live for us tonight in Calaveras County. We have